gentlemen. Atongwei was the middleman on the deal between Morchenko and General Ramirez for the nukes. Trouble is, he got greedy and sold out the source of the uranium to Ramirez for a fat fee and a shipment of arms. There was no sign of the nukes on board the Aedid, but she'd recently docked at the Surinamese port of Paramaribo. Atongwe's lieutenant, Jean-Baptiste Kenoir, is in country and has been tracked to the Salem Union sawmill. Kenoir's presence suggests he was babysitting the nukes on the voyage over and the deal's about to go down. We're sending you in undercover as two arms dealers. The suitcase bombs cannot reach General Ramirez.
$270,000 for the rifles, the ammunition, and the explosives, and 30 for the cocaine? That is a lot more than last time.
Prices go up, Senor John. Our stock goes down, we raise our price. This is the way things are, you understand?
Understand my position. I wait here 2 months to get Chairman Atongwe his guns, and now you say 270?
Hey, you want to learn some respect?
Hey, enough. Sit down. You bring us good business. I'll do the guns for 250. A good deal, no? Relax and I'll get the guns.
You're a very generous man.
So I have been told.
Motherfuck! Getting eaten alive here, bro.
Why do you think I haven't washed since we got here?
Cause you grew up in a trailer park?
That layer of crud you washed off was the best insect repellent there is. That and your face.
Know what that is? That's a joke, bro. I think I'm growing on you.
Yeah, like crotch rot.
There you go again, a joke!
Don't even think about pulling no shit, pendejo. You're here to see Clay. He's busy.
They raised the alarm and Quinoir's gone like a motherfucker.
We move quickly and quietly.
I'm on the machine gun hole!
You're dead.
That was too close!
Area secure. Get the weapons.
We got them.
Get some supplies.
Sure.
We have to find those suitcase bombs. Move!
That's done.
Anyone moves toward that alarm point, kill them.
Got movement. Never saw that coming. That's all of
Eyes on three hostiles. Area locked down. Supply. Hostile in sight. We got two more hostiles in sight. So much for stealth. I'm passing through. Hold fire.
Double time.
Moving out. Chopper, inbound.
Destroy that chopper.
Heads up, hostile. Taking some fire here. Watch your aim. I'm going past.
Go, now!
Moving! Watch out! Machine gun! Over there!
Moving up! Hostile! Okay, I'm set. Position.
Go!
Moving up.
We got a hostage, bro.
Hostage my butt. Paul Foley, Codex Red Team.
Got anybody here?
Yeah!
Either you boys know if the Sox won the World Series?
They swept the Cardinals. Moving. I can't do it. Go now. Heading out. Position.
We got the nukes. Let's get out of here.
Heading out.
Go now.
Moving up. Go moving.
Here, redneck.
Under fire!
Go!
Heading out. Target ahead. In position.
Over there!
Moving.
Go! Now!
You take the scenic route back. I've got an itchy trigger finger here needs scratching. Let's go.
Moving up.
Lucky shot. Okay, I'm set.
Mount that machine gun.
Acknowledge. Two targets ahead. Okay, gun. Target eliminated.
Go! Now! Incoming! Over there!
Moving! Okay, done.
Go!
Moving up. In position. Hostile!
Get moving!
Moving! Enemy gun ship.
Chopper! Give it all you got, bro!
Reloading.
It's time to kiss your redneck ass goodbye, bro. I'm on the first flight out to Miami.
You think this is over, and you're an even bigger idiot than I gave you credit for. Ramirez isn't gonna go quietly.
Go take a shower. You fucking stink.